International for your service.
You'll get occasional notifications. To get all, tap the bell.
Keerthi Suresh is the daughter of famous actress Menaka, who acted with superstar Rajinikanth, Kamal Haasan and many more. As we know, she is currently the leading actress in the industry who has a handful of projects. Currently, she works with Pawan Kalyan under Trivikram direction for Agnyaathavaasi and she pins high hopes on that project. Now, her father, who is also famous producer, has entered the scenario. Well, don't get confused. Keerthi Suresh's father, Suresh Kumar, has entered the acting career. Recently, he scored some good critics and name for his performances in Dileep's Ram Leela. He has grabbed another chance and once again, he has entered the acting arena. Most of them in Malayalam industry wonders why he does it. But he said he loves to see himself on the screen. He will be acting in a new movie which will have Dovino Thomas in the lead role.
For more updates,
please like,
share
and subscribe
to YOYO Times.